Hey everybody, Flamin' Jackson here. I hope everybody's doing alright today. Today, I'll be reviewing Harris Ranch Beef Jerky. You heard me right, Harris Ranch Beef Jerky. And I got three different samples here I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to be reviewing one of these at a time. But I want to go on and show y'all the different flavors that Harris Ranch has. Got allspice garlic, can't wait to try these y'all, I really love jerky. Got hot beef jerky, and you got the pepper jerky. Alright, y'all. So, I guess what I'm going to try first is the hot one, y'all. Let's see here. I don't know if he's... Let me get a knife, y'all. Alright, I'm back. This looks really good, y'all. Smells really good. I'm not sure what type of peppers is on it. It just said it's hot. But it does smell really good. I'm definitely picking up on a sweet and savory aroma in this. And by the way, this jerky doesn't have no preservatives. It's all natural. I'll post a link to the website. That way you can order some if you're interested, y'all. So once again, thank you so much, Harris Ranch, for sending me this jerky. Alright. I'm gonna eat a few more pieces and I'll let y'all know what I think about it, y'all. Alright, y'all. Yeah, it's really great flavor, y'all. I'm thinking of picking up on teriyaki sauce, maybe brown sugar. It has like a sweet, savory flavor to it, y'all. As far as heat, I'm going to be honest, it's not really that hot, but it does have really good flavor. I would say probably on my heat level that it's probably maybe close to a 1, but it does have really good flavor, y'all. For flavor, I'd probably give this probably about an 8 out of 10. It has really good flavor. I definitely recommend this, y'all. I'll hold this up. It's also sort of sweet, y'all. I mean, it's not really too sweet, but the sweetness is definitely there. That's what makes me think it has brown sugar in it or something. Pretty good, y'all. I'm not gonna eat the entire thing right now, y'all, because I don't want this video to be too long. Y'all, yes, I totally recommend that, y'all. Once again, thank you so much, Harris Ranch. Thank you for sending me these samples here. So thankful for the opportunity to try them and review them. This here is my honest opinion, y'all. And I would definitely say for flavor, I would give this an 8 out of 10. And for heat, I would give it close to a 1 on heat. It's not really hot. But for somebody that's not used to something spicy, it would probably be warm for them. But it does have really good flavor. I totally recommend it, y'all. So I totally recommend this, y'all. I'll be posting the link to the site where you can order this jerky, y'all. It comes in, I think, 3 different flavors. Pepper, hot, and all spiced garlic. And if I remember correctly, I think it's sold in 1-pound packs. If I'm remembering correctly, y'all. But like I say, I'll post a link to the site down below. Thank you so much, Jamie, for sending this to me. I look forward to trying these other flavors here too. I'll be making them in separate videos. Thank y'all so much for watching this. If y'all like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, share. Make sure to hit the notification bell to let you be aware of any future videos that come out, y'all. I hope y'all have a blessed evening, and remember, you are loved. God bless y'all.